Danganronpa.
Hey. Makoto. Indeed.
If, on the other hand, you desire to see us punished, then you must all leave this place.
I will force you out, ensuring you all die horrible deaths in the outside world.
In other words,
but
it's true.
Yes.
My beautiful scissors!
That's enough.
Anyway,
but
for serious.
In other words, am I wrong?
You got it!
Hey!
Okay!
Could it be... how about that? Woo!
Makoto.
This is goodbye. And goodbye to Sakura. But hey, if we gotta say goodbye, we may as well do it with a smile on our face.
Hey guys! You guys want your fortunes told anywhere, anytime, you just let me know. I'll be there.
You know how much I hate being annoyed. But if something does come up, you may as well let me know. I can't guarantee I'll actually bother listening, but, you know.
I don't know why, but I have a burning desire to start writing. I might be able to pull it off. A story about Master and me, and the others, I guess.
I can't say I'm sorry about what happened, but still, it does feel kind of strange.
I really don't know what to say. I guess we graduated?
Just a shit dance, I'm in love. Interesting. Things are getting very interesting indeed. Like I said at the beginning, I'm not a teddy bear. I am Monokuma. And I am your... I am this school's... headmaster.